power in the airbox. Now, up until recently, this engine was cut.
National Guard units. A lot of those guys are retired military pilots.